let's see here. So they do want me to go to the snarf, but however, I think there's a red door over here. Unless that mark on my map is for something else entirely. Actually, I think that's just a doorway. I'll check you. Hello. Hello? Okay. Ah. Guys. Sick. I really, really enjoy this game. I think the thing about this game that... Is that snow falling from the tree? Like, right here? I have no clue. I don't know what's going on. But that's alright. Drenquist 5, you get a saber cat similar to those as a pet companion. That's awesome! Dragon Quest 5 knew how to have a good time. Can you put the main character on auto? If so, then peeps could do full auto runs? Yeah! Yeah, you technically could. I don't know how good the AI is to do a full auto, like, the entire way through. But honestly, I love the fact that that exists purely for people who just want to have a casual, good, fun time. So who knows? Snow happened. Let's go to Schnarf for a little bit. I enjoy watching you play this game, Cry. Thanks, Daisy. I'm glad to hear that. Sometimes I wonder if it's been too much, but then I remember, but it's fun. Though I do admit, I did want to try to, like, check out CrossCode now that it's fully out. Because I remember I played CrossCode, one time a while back. That was pretty fun. Found Perry, hold on. But yeah, CrossCode looks pretty damn good. Dragon Quest V is also the only where you can choose your heroine. Choose your heroine, like... You mean... be a female? Is that what you mean?
Well,
it was great play earlier today. Nice. You guys got 5 fur. You get to choose a wife. Oh. Well, hopefully, you know, you choose, but she also agrees. Otherwise, that's just no good. That's just no good. Hey there, dear boys. Looks like deers like being around chests. Ooh, super cool kit. Winter's wings and shiver sticks. What the fuck is that? Hello, mister. Huh? Do I know the way to the Hexwood? Indeed I do. Just head west out of the cabin. Follow the path around to the north. I don't know why you would want to visit such a place, but if you are resolved to go, be very, very careful. It is highly dangerous. Thank you, sir. I'll keep that in mind. Don't see anything in your house to break. Lucky, get you around. Want to hear a joke? See you, thieves. Damn! It's sad, but right. I have a horse that I never call. Why? Well, let me tell you something. Got no excuse. And it's kind of like running around on my feet. And I go fast enough anyway. Kind of like, why not? What? guys, soldiers, we can murder him. Bexa! What in the world is a civilian doing here? This forest is extremely dangerous. I'd advise you to leave immediately. What am I doing here? I'm a soldier from Eliador. We were dispatched to investigate why all contact with Stiflheim had been lost. Seems the city was frozen by an evil witch, and she and her monstrous protector are at large somewhere in this forest. Which is why you shouldn't be here. Shit. Did you finish playing Vampire? Like, finish the game on my own? No. Have I finished playing it in general, though? Yes. I needed to stop doing long playthroughs on YouTube, guys. As soon as I like uploaded the video about like deciding to quit and stuff, long like playthroughs on YouTube, it was such a sigh of relief. Oh my god. Holy shit. That was such a cool attack. Yeah, it lets me do a lot more, like, actually different shit. It's great. Need to bring back Duel Links? I don't got the bucks for that. Speaking of, did Jackson enjoy editing for you when you did Nier? Because that was pretty cool. I think so. He didn't tell me, hey, you're the worst fucking person I've ever met. Fuck off, Audi. After the fact, but I don't know. I guess he'd have to ask him. I would say I'm terrible to work with, though, personally. Knowing me. Because I'm the kind of person who doesn't respond. A lot. I don't know why. It's just something. Crap. Yu-Gi-Oh! VR? Is that a thing? I know that there was like a prototype thing like 2 years ago. If they made like an actual Yu-Gi-Oh! VR thing though, that would be awesome. Can you imagine? Oh, how dare. But can you imagine a legitimate VR experience for that? Where you play a card down and you see it come to real life as big as it would be in the show. And it doesn't look like a piece of shit. And it's in VR. And it feels like you're actually there.
Not bad at all.
That would be so cool. Or maybe I'm just a fucking man child. But it could also be both. They're not, you know, unique or anything. They can be intertwined together, interwoven into a blanket of fun. Alright? I'm gonna kill these guys. They're so fucking cute, though. I don't know how they're dragons. Heal, apparently. I haven't tried this yet. I gotta try it out. It's a little overkill. A lot. I'm doing it. Alright. That was pretty cool. It's like the same animation as the other one, but it has like a ground rock bulge effect.
And stay down.
Generally, rock bulges tend to make things a little bit more snazzy, so that's cool. Especially the rock. The Seed of Agility. One of the greatest findings of all time. I should use it now before I ever forget. Seed of Agility. Give everything to the main character. It's the smartest thing you'll ever do. Unless it's magic related. In which case, give it to the healer. Then you're good. Unless you're going a magic route. Can you do that, actually? Like, can you, be a good spellcaster main character in this game, or is that not a thing? Platinum protection. Platinum platters and platinum shields. My favorite. What is the rock cooking? Never understood, actually, what he was cooking. Man sweat. I couldn't get over that lump, I guess. Good job, Eric. Alright, don't worry. I'll take care of these pests. Fuck. So close. Guys, you know what game looks really cool and I'm really excited for it? I'll freaking tell you. I don't remember its name. But it's that one where it's like, it's in like Russia, but it's like super wacky, zany, and there's like mutations and shit everywhere.
Life of the old dog yet.
You know the one? Someone knows what I'm talking about by this. Multi-heal! Fuck yeah! Metro? Not Metro. Atomic Heart. That's it. Atomic Heart looks really, really, really cool. And if you don't know what that is... Alright, well, you just check it out. It's not that big a deal if you don't know. Don't eat yourself up over it. Zing Stick? Guaranteed to revive a fallen party member. Holy heckaroni sticks. For a 10-year anniversary stream, could you do a cover of your love song? Could you do a cover of Get Me the Fuck Out of Here? How many times have fucking sang that goddamn song? It's not even funny, it's just overkill at this point. Have you guys not heard it that much? Why do you even like it in the first place? That's the real question I gotta ask. Why do you like it? It's not good. I'm killing this wereman. It's an orc, but don't tell anyone, okay? It's sensitive. I never heard of this before. That's probably good. Probably good. Okay. Keep going this way. There's a blue one. It's a shiny. Fuck yeah. All right, guys. All focus efforts on the shiny. Eric, you're fired. It's the Orc King. I'll take care of this. I'm right on the blade. Oh, my man. Holy shit. I've never heard it, and I've known about you since 2015. Shit. That's okay. It was, for those who don't know the context, when I was a before times YouTuber, I uploaded this little song of me just goofing around. And, people kinda clung onto that shit harder than they clung on to the fact that Bucky and Captain America probably touched dicks. Christ seems a little overleveled for this place. I'm overleveled for a lot of place. I've come to that term. I'm okay with that. This is like a casual run at this freaking point. I am so fine with that. I mean, the bosses can still provide a challenge, albeit a much easier challenge than they would normally, but... it is what it is. It's going great. Why does this game never change music? I feel like it does, right? Like, I'm really trying to think, but I'm pretty sure it does. Ah, shit, it's cold! Oh, fuck. How? The party separated in the snowstorm. Fuck. Well, that's awkward. I don't know how. Like, guys, how did you run away so much? Frames? Are Frames dead? Oh god, don't freak me out. Freaking me out! Ah! What? Oh, shit! Wait, hold on a second. You can get rid Eric skill, dagger skill in church so you can get skill points. Well, I want his dagger skill because it gives me dual wielding. And dual wielding is the coolest thing ever invented in life. Holy shit, I just realized something. We just came across this guy grinding. Oh, shit.
You will not keep me from the witch beast. Yield! The darkspawn here?
I'm good.
How could I be so foolish?
Well, if I must. Well, this is what you want, boy, coming right up. You want, boy, coming right up. Oof. And return to the fight. Wow, that's just crazy. Good night, sweet prince. Yeah, this ability on top of the weapon and on top of the fact that we're level 31 right now is pretty insane. Jesus. Poor Gior.
You have served your mistress well, but your day is done.
You better have not got. Well, I guess you can have some experience, but I did most of the work.
Now it is your turn, Darkspawn. You will not escape me this time! What is the meaning of this?
What a pleasure to finally meet you, Sir Hendrik. Huh?
Whoa! Whoa!
Damn you, witch! Is this your doing?
I hope so.
Nothing personal, my pretty, but I promised the one who released me that I'd freeze you in your tracks. What a lovely little trinket. It's just like his. We shall make such a captivating couple. Matching necklaces and all.
What?
Oh, more questions. You so-called heroes are nothing but talk. It's time to put you two on ice forever.
Not if I have anything to do with it!
Please save us!
Are you all right?
Well, now, Sir Hendrik, you'll be in charge of this party of foreign soldiers we heard about, the ones Queen Frisabel sent. Leaving so soon? Sure you don't want to round us up and throw us in jail?
Oh, I will. All in good time.
Aw, man.
He's freezing cold. That spell must have really taken its toll.
Also, I'm wearing armor, so it's probably really not good.
We passed a hut on the way here. Let's carry him there.
Also, she's wearing a bunny suit, so... Veronica's fine. She's got a cat suit on. She's warm as hell. Gotta say, cold water is one of those things that I took for granted as a child. But now that I fully understand, cold water is fucking delicious.
Ah, so you are finally awake. Are you feeling better, friend? Is that so? Then rest by the fire a while. The warmth will do you good. When your friends brought you here, you were frozen to the core. But forgive me. I have not introduced myself.
Mordagar.
I am Snorri, scholar of the arcane arts. I came here to investigate the origins of the Wicked Witch who froze Niflheim solid. It was luck, and luck alone, that caused me to be away from the city when she first appeared, or I too would have been turned into an icy statue. Your friends tell me the Queen has asked you to eliminate the sorceress. If it will help you in your quest, I will be happy to share what I have learned.
No.
The witch's name is Kristalinda. Long ago, in the Age of Heroes, a mighty mage imprisoned her within the pages of an enchanted grimoire. The book was hidden away safely in the Royal Library, an ancient archive built by the founders of Sniffelheim to house the combined knowledge of all humankind. Having learned this, I tried to go and see the book for myself. Alas, the library was swarming with monsters, and I was forced to retreat.
Oh, hello. Up and about, are you? Thank goodness for that.
Indeed. You are well on the way to recovery, thanks to your young friend here. It is plain to see that Veronica cares for you very deeply.
Ah!
Put a sock in it, Snorri!
There is no need to be embarrassed, my dear. Anyway, your timing is perfect. I had just finished telling your friend all I had learned about the witch.
I'll get straight to the point, then. We're taking Snorri here back to the library so he can look for clues on how to beat her.
Okay.
It is high on a plateau to the east of here, but we must make our way around to the south before we can reach it.
Okay. Well, I have to say, we're getting a lot of plot done today. Look at us. Fit as a fiddle. Him following us. Ah. That's right, we stole his stuff earlier. You know what, guys? You know what? I think this is a good time to call it. I'm feeling kind of fucking sleepy-ish. And we got 4 hours in. We did a ton of plot. Did a lot of plot. I think it's a good time to just chill. You know? Yeah. We had a lot of plot. And we still got TGI today, too. I turned off the PS4. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to not turn it off. Shoot. Oh, well. I did it. I am a failure. I usually put it in rest mode. I can't help it. It's just the life. Turn it on, then resave. Well, it auto-saved, so it should be fine. Nice new background. Oh, yeah, thanks. I spent like 3 hours on it. It took a while. Tell us a story? Okay. One time when I was a little boy, I went to, I was on a camping trip with my family. And we had an RV that we rented. Or it was like my grandmother's friend's family's RV. Or it was something like that. I was really young, so I didn't really understand what was happening. So we go on the camping trip. And we're there. And I'm really just bored out of my mind. Because I like video games. But my grandmother introduced me to something that I didn't know about, and that was taped audio dramas on, like, old cassette tapes. You know, the before CDs, the OG shit. There was, like, old audio dramas like that where they would have, like, you know, a murder mystery or something like that. And it was like a movie, you know? And that's what inspired my sense of enjoyment in fucking making shit sound cool with audio, because that one camping trip. Problem is, I'm really bad at making shit sound cool with audio. But you have a song.
Yeah.
That's what we need right now. Oh yeah. There she go, shaking that ass on the floor, bumping and grinding that pole. The way she's grinding that pole, I think I'm losing control. Get buzzed, get drunk, get crunk, get fucked up. Hit the strip club, don't forget once, get your dick rubbed, get fucked, get sucked, right. Wasted, shit faced, pasted, blasted, puke. Go ahead and find somebody to raid. Bathroom sink, wipe your shoe ring. All right, now I'm gonna raid. Still got a few chunks on them shoestrings, showing I was dehydrated. So the beat vibrated, I was revived as soon as this VS gyrated. Them hips and lick them lips. You guys gonna have a fun time with Snake? Get his thing some shit. Two to the one, from the one to the three. I like good pussy and I like good cheese. Smoke so much weed you wouldn't believe. And I get more ass than a toilet seat. Three to the one, from the one to the three. I met a bad bitch last night in the D. Let me tell you how I'm gonna go with a knee. Conversation in Hennessy. I've been to the motherfucker. Good night, everybody. Heard motherfuckers talk, seen them drop. If